5 in the pistol round. Singe starting it off with DK. Nice headshot. And they're actually faking at A, or... Yeah, I think they're going to be making their way back towards B.
Back to B.
Nimble is already there. Let's
don't
see if Hatsy can
score,
stop them.
Nor the scoreboard,
because... Yeah, the HLC scoreboard is bugged. It will flip over to the right score after this round, I think. And right
anyway,
now it's Hatsy
writing. He's waiting
in
for
a key position. Oh. He's going to get one, two.
Two
nice,
frags.
Nice frags and nice stalling.
A bomb. Oh.
Oh, there's actually someone there in the bomb
Primer.
Site. Pretty much you're going down
Nescone
right now.
Nescone takes down one.
Ooh, that nade does some damage. Six health for
Nescone. Six health left.
Two versus a three situation. Or four, actually.
Four, I think. No, three situation there.
Are you sure?
Let's see.
Nice shot, DK. Hoppa. Shova
takes
towards.
Down Kasia.
And Hatsy is really on fire this pistol round. Already has three. Can he add a fourth? Oh, there we go.
Takes down
Shova with the frag. Hatsy
trying to get the bomb plant.
He's gonna get the plant, but
I think Shova's gonna do something insane here.
Do you think? Oh!
Oh!
The hell?
He takes down
I thought that was some headshot from DDD, but
nice play from
amazing
from
clutch play.
Really important here.
Yeah, Shova with the 1v3 clutch.
And we're hearing
and that's gonna finish off this round.
We're hearing a lot of
a
sound
lot of screams,
from Singe.
So second round's gonna be spectacular again.
Yeah, this is gonna be an important. Eagle
yeah.
round again. Maybe
a lot of deagles. And
should be able to...
who knows? They might be able to
some
do
damage,
some damage against those Galils.
Yeah.
Hatsy. Does he have Parkinson, or do you think there's purpose to shaking his crosshair?
I don't know. Maybe a little bit nervous waiting for someone to pop in.
Chris holds it steady. Let's see where the Singe guys are. Oh, we're gonna see. Nescone going at it.
Quick, fairly be silent here.
I think we're gonna see Hatsy in action here. Let's switch back.
Hatsy.
Oh,
he
can't get
just
the headshot.
Misses. Takes.
DDD takes it on the rebound.
Shova takes on Primer.
4v4 and Hatsy. What can he do? He showed that he is a great pistol player with those three USP headshots.
Oh, Hatsy managed to get a gun there. With full HP, should be able to get a kill here.
Yeah, who knows what they can do on Rita. Oh,
Hatsy
nice
takes
bang.
Down DK.
And there goes another. Oh,
DDD
takes
down
out.
Nimble.
Nimble takes down
one
Galil,
of the last man standing. Nimble takes down three frags
Nimble.
For Nimble. Shova.
Huge play there by Nimble.
Finishes it up. Oh, nice play from Nimble there.
Yeah, amazing. Shova with only three health left. Getting that last frag. That was quite a close round for Nico.
Really,
Progression
really
could have
close.
Easily gotten one or two more frags.
It could have gone...
even if they were too late for the defuse.
Maybe. But then again, if you can get two more guns down, that's...
That's huge.
5k at least.
Yeah. Missing in the other team.
Oh, many nades on mid here.
Yeah.
Not too many
aggressive
damage
push
though,
by Progression, but...
numbers, DK... Nope. Nimble takes down.
I'm missing all the action. Well, I am.
And Shova finishing up. No.
Easy rape against the eco.
Yeah, easy rape. 0-3. Singe finally.
Murder on the dance
looking
floor.
Comfortable.
Yeah.
This is.
But this is the all important round if Progression takes. I wouldn't call it comfortable for Singe.
No.
Not at all.
For sure, but.
So this is gonna be a key round right
at least
here.
They're opening things up for the team.
Yeah. Pretty this default setup. Once again, two guys at B. B is a perfect site, only has one choke point, so defending
fairly,
it, you only need to toss some
though, on the B bomb side.
Yeah, but it's pretty standard throwing those flashes into the small pit, into the box.
DK boosting onto
standard operation, but the back is out. So. Whoa!
And we're seeing some.
That's Daniel.
Some shouts here. Let's see what he's gonna do.
I think they heard him in Ghent.
Anyway,
rotating
Nimble.
Back towards the B site.
Flash first going flash in. Going in, first player rushing in.
I think they're scared that Chris Ye's AWP is there. AWP, but
no one
it's
there.
Not. They have, they're all Trisha equipped with M4s.
And the, oh, nice B
it
fake.
Was a fake at B, and they're
they
actually going
to
rush
onto
A indeed.
Well, two players going arch.
Post-it is broken.
Two players going quad as well.
Oh, there we go. Scholfen with a nice frag. Important.
Was in the back. And
managed to get one, but got taken out then.
Oh, they're going B again? B again. If
it's
not
double
mistaken.
Fake
double
right
fake.
There. And
Primer's praying
to get
a frag, but not managing to do so. Bomb is going down and Sinch.
He didn't even. He did deal some damage. Scholfen with only 10.
This seems to be fairly locked down, but
yeah, there's a good crossfire setup right here.
DK Primer takes down Primer, Kasha.
Kasha, no chance from this position.
No.
Oh, he's gonna get two. Oh, taken Scholfen. Out. Scholfen was too late with the frag of Kasha, I think. Unless he was flashed or distracted by someone else.
Hetsy trying to defuse it.
Oh,
Hetsy
nice
takes
shot.
Down Scholfen.
I think he's just too late. Oh,
he
just in time.
Just
time for defuse. The last acceleration already started just before he started defusing. Great rounds, and really important that progression took that. Very close. That
really
was
close
really
and
tight.
A
and great retake, three
for
versus
him.
Four.
Massive retake from progression here.
I think those 10 health of Scholfen.
Scholfen 9-1.
Yeah,
getting carried a little bit.
Those two guys going huge so far on Inferno.
Anyway, maybe
I think Inferno is.
Have a short overview.
I think Inferno works slightly in the favor of Sinch. Because Train and Nuke are really strong maps for progression.
Frag onto Kasha, opening it up here. DDD will probably get to see some players here. He is spotted though.
Know where he is right now, so yeah. He's gonna have to change position a bit. DK.
Numbers, well, everyone's in carpet here.
Yeah.
DDD will.
DDD has got a player here.
He is flashed. Oh,
he's
gets
gonna
the
get
first frag.
First. Can he get the second? No.
Doesn't get a second frag. But
he goes down, but Hetsy is cleaning up here. Nice hat trick.
And Primer, I guess, is rushing in. Yeah, Primer.
Last man standing goes down.
Taking down Nesconi.
Great round once again by Hetsy. This guy is really, really, really on fire.
Three frags again.
Yeah. So, Raul is doing really well.
Yeah. And
showing that
again. Progression, losing the pistol round, losing the eco rounds,
but with a great comeback in
getting,
the gun rounds.
Getting the first gun round, picking the second up.
Yeah, Sinji is not looking the way they looked against Chaos.
Oh, there we go.
He was flashed.
Primer will be rotating here.
DDD
takes
three frags,
and
here we go.
Can he get a fourth? And he
gets taken out by
Nesconi, but. Again, he takes down three players from the Sinch.
Yeah, that's nice job. Nimble in a good position here. To take the rotator.
He's going to be getting onto an empty CT spawn here.
Doesn't have a gun.
Doesn't
goes
get
down.
The frag either.
Nope.
Primer.
And progression tying it up. Three versus three.
Yeah, three versus three. Well,
three
we've
gun
seen
rounds
the situation
in a row.
Again. I think it was the same
as
on
Tuscan, yeah.
Tuscan on the CT side.
Yeah.
They've got three rounds already. If they can manage to get two rounds of the next nine, they should be fairly okay. But you'd want at least.
I think
three
there's
more
no
rounds.
That right now progression is looking the favorite to go home with the title. No doubt about it.
Especially if you are on numbers, takes down Chris there. But especially if you're, for example, 10-5 score, then and you have to win the game in order to stay in the finals, then there's a huge amount of pressure. And Sinjay, well,
it's a nice position for Nascon, but no one pushing up at mid, no one there to get taken out.
No peaks here.
So he's gonna drop down again. I like those little tricks. The shots when you hit the ground to cover up the sound of falling. But and again, I'm not sure why he did it this time because they had no clue he was up on that ledge. Perhaps he doesn't want them to know that he was there so that they can do it another round.
Oh, numbers. Peaks down. but already they're on that B bombsite. DK taking frag. Down.
Oh yeah, head C,
gets the frag, and only Primer and Kasha standing.
Yeah, and quite some health, except for DK. Oh, goes down.
No, Kasha taken down by Shova, and
yeah, I think he's gonna get the second frag as well if he plays this right.
But oh, already on the bombsite though.
Oh, he did get some spam.
No, no mistakes on Primer.
Yeah, good team play. Mm-hmm. And perhaps we'll see Sinch trying that boost again because
yeah, maybe it didn't work out.
The falling sound.
Yeah.
And, that must have had its reasons. We have Scratch. He is a fan of progression. Yeah. Which team do you like, Scratch? Ah.
Kasha trying to get a frag. Nisguni takes stuff. Three players really quickly. DK taking down the fourth.
Totally taken out. The Deagle push.
And DDD. Last man standing.
Yeah.
On CT.
But can he take away one of the weapons?
What?
That's the
now
question.
Progression.
He's getting rushed after. Oh, no. I thought he heard something because he started backing up something. Oh, there we go. He got shot in the ass.
Nope.
He did hit the helmet.
Well, 3-5. This is what you can call comfortable on the T side. 3-5. You can easily, even if you start losing rounds now, you can probably manage to get one or two more rounds and finish up within it. Well, 9-6 or 8-7. Even. Well, maybe.
Then again, they would need that pistol round. Probably. So that would mean they're gonna have to take two pistol rounds to win it. So that's kind of an attack to the strength of these two teams.
With this sniper, but this cone instantly gets the Draco and fairly aggressive, although Kasha was sitting
through the smoke.
Arch. Kasha takes down two players, Nimble goes down as well.
And DDD takes another. No,
he doesn't take down numbers, but he must be low on health though.
Yeah, for sure, one health.
One health.
Exactly.
I think the bomb will be going down here. Yes, bomb has been planted.
Good job by numbers though.
Christian will try to. Kasha takes down
one. Hat trick right there. Finally goes
DK
down.
DK goes down by Christian. Christian will get defused. Oh, nice play here from progression. Round they really need it.
Getting back in the round. What is he doing?
Maybe waiting for his teammate to pick up a gun.
Pick up again. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, exactly. Well, and I'm actually curious to see.
If there's a safe. There. No, there's a buy round.
Yeah,
of course,
could have
that bomb
been. Yeah, they had the bomb plan, but it could have been maybe a smart option to say, well, we are comfortable on our rounds already. Don't rush into things. Let's do everything we. If we buy, let's have a full buy and not make too many mistakes. But apparently, they have enough cash
to money to work with, apparently.
Yeah.
A few bomb plans, of course, in a round.
Anyway, fairly.
A lot of spamming.
Yeah, a lot of spamming going on.
Trying to see if anyone's pushing, but. Just a standard default defensive setup here for progression. One
although
guy pit, two guys at the bomb
side. I had the feeling there were four players on the B bombs. Although
there's now four guys at A.
Mid is nearly completely open though. And
yeah. Sinch would be better off going B since it's only Christian there with his AWP. But they are going A. And DDD takes out the first.
It might be a good option for a progression to leave mid open and then focus on Arch and Carpet, but if Singe is not going to use it, then they will probably be forced into a brick wall and then. They're using Arch though now.
Singe doesn't look too confident in what they're
really
about to do.
But I think Primer will have rotated here. No, not yet.
Oh, the smoke's coming.
Etsy takes down two frags. Let's see. No, he doesn't get it.
Finally goes down.
Primer in the back. Numbers.
He should have gotten.
Last man standing, I think. And Numbers goes down by the gun of Kasha with a headshot.
Yeah, I think Primer should have gotten the first frag earlier, so he could have
done
some damage on the other guy as well. But once again, progression taking that round.
And maybe
Hatsy once again. Yeah. Very strong.
Opening.
He's really been amazing.
Maybe
so
not
far
really opening it up,
final.
but keeping
Sinch at bay.
Yeah. Primer
stalling that rush. And
stalling that rush here again.
Making sure they're in a numerological advantage.
Two frags.
Double frag.
Again.
M4 and a nade.
Really playing
then again,
steam. Hetzi, third frag.
This is an eco, of course.
Yeah, but nevertheless.
Nevertheless, great play by him. Is he gonna get... Oh, he's almost over 20 frags already.
20 bomber incoming here. Still four rounds to go.
Yeah, who knows? He might hit 30.
Although, I do have a feeling that progression is slightly... Well, shooting themselves back into the game and then...
Yeah.
Well, Sinji's
sure.
comfortable. They've got five rounds, but I think... Well,
with that pistol round one, you should have
you should
got
be
maybe
able
a
to,
few more.
Yeah, to get at least... Three. Yeah. You need to win at least three gun rounds.
Krishat
takes down Shova, and they will.
There
oh,
we go.
Takes
he
down
gets
Nimble.
And great shooting right
can
here.
Can he get a? I think he leg shot at that third player there.
I'm not sure.
I think he did.
No. You're full on health, both.
No. It seemed as if.
And he's showing why he's one of the hottest AWP players in the Netherlands at the moment.
Krishat trying to get the third frag.
And Sinch still trying at B or perhaps a rotation.
DK still at B, but still there. Neskone trying to fake mid,
trying
maybe
to distract a bit at A. They've still got a few smokes.
Where is that last player actually? I think has he rotated the carpet probably or
let's see.
Oh no.
Oh there we go. Here comes the rush.
The rush. He
smokes an 8, but Krishat there on the bottom side. Oh, misses
number
that shot.
Takes down Krishat. Although Hetzi is trying to spam. Neskone takes primer.
Nice shot.
Hetzi revives and DK last man standing. Kasia coming from banana and...
Kasia and Hetzi right Hetzi now versus DK.
From CT.
In the bomb site. Oh, he doesn't get the frag.
He tried to push aggressively. It didn't work out.
No.
They did get fused. The bomb down, but again, once more, no round for Singh.
And yeah. And Rul picking up that AWP for his teammate Chris.
Yeah, probably.
Of course, an expensive weapon if you have to rebuy it.
There we go.
And Chris has a nice spawn for B. I think he's got to play it all by himself again. Although one of those guys is facing towards B. Yeah, it's Chris and Primer going B.
Primer backing you up.
And let's see what Singe is doing. Spreading out over the map,
and
but slightly towards A.
Aggressive push here, I think, from progression.
Yeah, creative
from
setup.
The carpet. There we go, Kasia already.
They're pushing carpet.
Oh,
but
no mistakes down
off.
Kasia. DK will... Etsy takes down DK there.
TDD with a nice push.
DDD takes
there
down Neskone. Just some trade frags here.
Numbers managed to defend.
Numbers takes down DDD. Etsy still in
Krishat already there as well.
Yeah.
Good setup.
And
Primer also close. If they were to go B right now, I think they would have a good chance of getting
going.
A bomb down. Let's see if
Krishat's
already rotated.
Yeah, but he hasn't really got an advantage. He can maybe peak one, but I'm not sure.
Yeah,
he's
in a bad position to get to stop the rush.
Yeah.
So that bomb's probably gonna go down.
Apparently, he's not trying to stop the rush. He's trying to
wait for his teammates and go for the retake. Oh, there we go. Smoke's flashing. Tries to get that pick through the smoke, but no chance.
Bomb is going down. Krishat waiting for someone to push.
Numbers. 16 bit. Nice shot through the smoke.
Primer takes down Numbers. Shova takes down Primer.
Ooh, nice exchange.
Nimble will probably.
Just gonna check. One versus two.
He spotted him, that's for sure, but
yeah.
Shova takes down Hetzi.
No
Hetzi couldn't do much.
Not even for Hetzi.
No. Well, maybe not a huge round for Singe, but
important.
Quite an important round.
Yeah, sure.
This is giving
two
them more
left.
Opportunities on the CT side to keep things locked down.
Two rounds left this half. It would be nice for Singe to get one more.
And, well, short pause
there. There we go with fast rushing.
Five players on mid here.
Yeah.
Could be,
they were hoping for CT to push mid. They all threw nades up there. But no one there.
Two players
trying to push
B.
Can he get the shot?
Let's see.
Falling back.
Falling back.
He's getting spammed and naded. 10 health.
Yeah, 10 health. That explains why he's rushing.
Yeah.
Well, he's holding
his rush.
That might
hurt progression later on this round. Oh, there's the push into the sniper hut. And he's gonna peek out at mid.
Kasha takes out Nimble, Shova takes out Kasha though.
Ooh.
DK trying to frag that.
He didn't get head C.
And do we see rotate to B?
Yeah, I think that's gonna be.
No.
Oh, they're actually gonna try and hit A. Head C is right there, 10 health. And Primer. Oh, Primer at B. So only two guys at A and DDD goes down. That makes it a 1-3 situation for Hatsy with only 10 health. Hatsy he's going to be able to get one pick. Ooh.
Has been spotted
he
already.
He got spotted.
Nope.
Yeah, he's got
no mistakes. Hatsy down. Primer and Christian trying to rotate. But will be late for the bomb plant. Bomb has been planted already.
Yeah.
Four places.
Really
two.
Hard retake. They are trying anyway.
Oh,
confidence.
Primer takes down numbers. I think that's maybe the difference in play if you compare progression and Singe. Progression is sort of really confident on making those peaks,
taking risks, pushing,
and Singe is, while doing the tactics on
they
the team side,
be intimidated.
Yeah, a little bit intimidated and a little bit more playing with fear rather than playing with confidence. And
yeah.
It might be good not to overreact and overrush your opponent, but then again,
be overconfident, but
progression is showing them more confidence. Although they already have seven rounds already, but still progression is.
Yeah, they are rolling on their gun rounds, and if they manage to get the pistol round in the second half, I would say that progression is gonna be able to close out this final in two maps.
Two maps, yeah.
Yeah.
But
and again,
bomb has gone down on the A bomb side. Side alley is
they're already in these
stacked.
A nice setup there.
Numbers
takes on gonna be able to come up.
This round will probably
Numbers shoulder, nice headshot. No
Singe
chance for progression on the retake.
7-8.
Singe
did get the rounds in the end though, and that's gonna be. Well, it's going to give them
the opportunity
to make mistakes. Not that you want to make mistakes, but if they are going to make mistakes, they have the room to do so. So
yeah, without it being lethal early on.
And the game has gone live. No break. No tactical break.
No break. Yeah, they're going to go on with the second half. Well, Singe started off well, and progression bounced back. But then at the end, it seemed like Singe was slowly regaining control. But very balanced half, so pistol is going to be really important. Progression with the fast push towards A, except for DDD, of course, going for the flank.
Yeah, going for the bait, you could say.
Yeah.
In
they're actually rotating towards B. Double fake? No, they're going for B
For B. They have been spotted, though.
Yeah.
Although, Singe is not really.
They seem nervous at A, but. Yeah, there we go, rotation. Oh!
Krisha trying to frag. He's going to USB. Nimble takes on Krisha with an 8. And Primer clearing that side alley up. Curious to see what's going to happen
now.
He's going to go.
The retake with DK. And there's smoke right there, I think
this is going to go.
DDD goes down. Yeah. Only Kasha left standing. He goes down as well.
Nice play.
Great retake.
And really really great retake there.
Yeah. Singe took two pistol rounds.
Yeah.
So that's gonna help them.
Six rounds already that you technically seen you win. So it might be getting difficult for progression to capture this
if
map.
If progression manages to take this, it would be an amazing feat.
And where is that Turkish guy with my room? I gave him 10 euro and he's been gone for half an hour.
He's not to be trusted.
Etsy
man.
Takes down Nescoli, the Glock there.
First frag is with a Glock.
DK Shova clearing it up. Two frags, three
Shova.
Frags with a headshot.
Nice, but DDD has a clearance. Can't get to use it.
Well,
great
nice
round by Shova.
Yes.
Seemed like a great eco starting off with a Glock frag. And they were able to pick up the gun, but didn't get to put it to use as Shova totally shut them down. And here we go.
Actually, only hearing.
Guns have been bought by progression.
Oh ho!
They are with AKs.
Well, let's see what's gonna happen here then.
Yeah. Singe pushing up.
Singe got M4s. One famous though. I'm curious. Two players at the carpet here. Honest, Koni quite aggressive on mid shoulder. I think these players will see some resistance here on the, that mid side.
Yeah.
Although he's gonna get flashed over ticks. DDD.
Oh, head C replies. 4 vs 4. And Primer to take over A if he gets that frag. Oh. Nice job with Primer and Kash.
No, still Shova still standing, taking down
that
two
was
players.
Kasha making a frag, and Shova is once again locking down the A bomb site.
And Krisha takes down.
What can he do?
Oh, trying to get that frag.
He's up against too many.
Not too many bullets left, I think.
Yeah.
No, DK takes on Krisha. And probably this next round will go to Singe as well.
Yeah, should be an eco.
Should be an eco. No doubt.
No
bomb
plans. So.
This is going to be fairly difficult for progression, I think, to recapture.
Yeah.
Four rounds, and only the fifth round being an equal gun round. So.
Yeah.
Shova, DK,
Esconi.
Oh,
nice.
Triple
nade. Three nade frags.
Three nade frags.
Great cut.
No, if you ask me, this is going to go to progression.
Yeah.
I don't want to count
to
out
Singe.
Already, but to Singe. I don't want to count progression out already, but
I would wait for this round to call that sort of thing. But
this is going to be
important second.
Many
gun
nades
round.
On mid numbers.
Aggressive push at mid. Oh, there we go. DDD doesn't
second
count mid's the frag.
Completely rushed by Singe.
Can't see much through those smokes.
Nesconi takes on Primer. We're not seeing anything actually.
Yeah. A lot of smoke.
Nimble already
of smoke.
Pushed onto Banana. Krisha will see Nimble taken down by DDD.
Yeah, and then it's 2 versus 2. And Krisha with the AWP, so.
Yeah, but not really.
They're not in a good position. No, CTs can be anywhere. Oh, Nesconi takes out.
Oh, nice.
Takes out both players. Nice double. And yeah, Singe is looking really comfortable right now. 12 to 8 in their favor.
Well,
progression is gonna have to pick themselves up.
Yeah, they're gonna have to
keep up confidence because it's
level
far
up,
from
or over. Maybe start talking about the next map already and trying to focus on the next map rather than being frustrated about this one.
Yeah.
Oh, we're seeing some fun boosts here.
Interesting. Yeah.
But if you're in a position to do this,
in banana.
Nimble tries to frag. And Ryung the prevention.
They're hungry. Oh, Krisha starting things off big with an AK headshot.
I'm actually curious to see the boosted guy if he can get a frag.
Yeah, let's see if they're going. I think he dropped off already.
No.
Oh, no, there
Shova still standing.
Shova.
Oh, he does drop.
And he has been great so far in the second half. Same for Nesconi. Hetsy starting things
again.
Off. And they're in the B bomb site. Getting it planted.
Gosh, taking down DK.
2 versus
2
5.
Versus 5.
On a retake?
Two top fraggers though.
Yeah.
No, I think they're going to save here.
They're not even trying, yeah. Smart move.
Yeah,
keep those M4s
for the
next day.
They don't need the round
they don't
actually.
Need to
so
rush. Yeah.
No need to spill guns.
Yeah. Only three rounds left to win it.
And again, many shouts here from the French-Belgian team.
Yeah, that was Singe, I think. But we heard them shouting before, and they seem to have lost this round, so.
True.
Pretty off. Perhaps some amazing exit frags right now?
Nope.
Not gonna happen. And
anyway, 5-1 in this final. For those who have just tuned in, the score on the T side was
8-7 in favor of progression.
Yeah.
And progression finally picking up their first round in the second half.
But anyway, five
minutes. Not a minute too soon,
this is
by the way.
Heavy
oh,
needs.
Nice. Nimble.
Nimble
with a strong
Kasha.
Defense. Kasha, what did he do? I think he had it primed and got shot in the face. Dropped the ball and blew up his teammates.
Yeah.
Well, Nimble went huge. He didn't get all of the frags accounted. Because Kasha helped him, but
some
he dealt a lot of damage. I'm making those two frags. Frag Nimble multiplier right there.
Again. Two nades onto.
Desperate buy for progression.
Yeah.
They didn't get a bomb plant after last round, and yet they are with AKs. Fast B rush.
And Nesconi already rotating to the B bomb side.
Yeah.
Nimble takes down the first kill. DK takes the second.
And Nesconi already close
taken
to
down though.
To
Nimble
help
takes two frags already from Nimble.
It's Primer going to work. Two frags from Shover. Him so far.
Bomb is going down. Bad Gash positioning.
Goes down. Primer can't do it by
7
himself.
7-1, only one round needed for Singe to... No, I'm mistaken,
to reach
two
match
more
points.
Rounds.
Yeah. Two more rounds, have they got this in the bag.
And this is actually pretty unfortunate. Camera position.
Yeah, you already know what's gonna happen right now.
But apparently, indeed, you know what's gonna happen. Singe apparently won this map.
That means we're gonna see a third map.
It's quite good for the game, actually.
Yeah. Let's see
Singe
what progression
stepping up to their
in this
game here, really demolishing, actually.
Hetzi adding a frag.
Numbers, Nesconi taking frags.
They just walked out on mid. They're happy with it. Here's
DK.
The instant replay. DK just came to check himself out.
Seeing if he was doing well.
If he looked good.
Yeah, he's looking good. Ah, we're finally hearing some
shouts from Chaos and Cypher, yeah.
Maybe we can tune in for a few minutes.
Yeah. Sure.
See what's happening there. They're playing Tusk.
Let's just wait for this match to be over. It's DDD and Chris with the bomb, but.
Fairly
tight defense on A.
Difficult positioning for
Chris is gonna go for the opening frag. He's waiting for him. Here we go, flashes come out. Oh, nice teamwork.
Nimble takes down DDD and
there we go.
Nimble takes down Chris, and that was
Chris as well.
The last strike of that map.
Yeah. I think they actually needed 9 rounds, right? No.
No, 8.
8, okay.
Anyway,
so it was match point.
The next map will be Train, apparently, in the finals.
Yeah, Train. So that's good for progression. Really good.
Yeah, Krisha with his AWP should be able to do some damage there.
It's Nuka Train are their favorite maps. And I know that Singe is already usually strong on Inferno. So... You would say that progression has a slight advantage going in the third map.
Yeah.
Then again, the momentum is on the side of Singe. Just haven't won this one.
Anyway, I'm gonna see where my Turkish friend went with my money.
Okay. Then I'm gonna check how our team is doing. So we'll be
music.
Back in 5 minutes. Here comes the music.
Maestro!